Hi everyone, good evening. Ayan guys, kakatapos na din namin nag-dinner guys. At ito yung niloto ko kanina guys. At ayun, happy to share you guys. Ayun, nag-umpisa tayo sa Japanese tofu fried. Ayun, golden brown yung pagka-fried natin guys. At konting oil lang ang gagamitin natin yan guys. Ayun, kahit ito guys ang ating eggplant. Ayun guys, fry din natin guys. Ayun, luto tayo ng healthy vegetables with ground meat. Giniling guys. At ito na ang ating mga sangkap na gagamitin guys. Ayun. At ito na guys ang ating garlic. Golden brown lang natin to konti guys. Then gumamit ako ng oil guys ng Japanese rice oil. Ayun, healthy ang ating foodie. Ayun guys, tapos Japanese sauce. Ayun, black pepper with garlic. Ayun guys, at depende sa mga panglasa nyo guys. Ayun, dagdagan nyo na lang. Wow, sobrang bango na guys. Kasi guys, style ko talaga magluto guys. Sa garlic pa lang at saka onion, nilagyan ko na talaga ng panglasa yan guys. At ayun na, i-mix na lang natin yan guys. Ayun, ilagay na natin yung carrots, ating radish, at saka ating patatas. Ayun, sobrang sarap, balanced food. Tapos nilagyan ko ulit ng Japanese sauce guys. At ito ang ginamit ko guys, sobrang sarap, organic siya guys. Ayun, parang guys, silver swan sa atin, yung old silver swan. Sobrang sarap talaga guys. Ayun. Kung pumunta kayo dito sa Japan, bili kayo niyan guys. Ito na ang ating giniling na pork guys. Niluto ko din niyan kanina, yung half cook lang. Ayun, ilagay na rin natin at ating i-mix lang guys.
Ito natin kanina. Lagay na natin yung prito natin kanina. Ito rin guys, ang ating Japanese tofu. Ayun, nalagay na natin guys.
At ayun guys, ready to serve na to guys. Lagyan pa lang natin ng konting panglasa pa guys. Ayun, para mas lalong masarap. At promise guys, kakain ang anak nyo hindi kumain ng gulay nito guys. Ayun, sobrang bango. Grabe. And thank you so much guys for watching. I hope nag-enjoy kayo guys sa ating lutong bahay for today. And pwede na rin pang restaurant at pambinta. At yan ang aking food arrangement guys na ginawa. Gawin nyo rin yan guys. Kakain talaga yung anak nyo. Promise. And thank you so much everyone for watching. See you in my next video guys. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!